seem to quite shade here, because now we're going to walk. Now if you look, you can see that moving pile of brown fur there. That's a giant anteater. That's why from the road, let's try to approach it on foot. The giant anteater is quite far, as you can see. But the wind is on our favor right now. And just crossing the fence here. I try to walk very slowly on this grass. And the secret is to try to only move when it's engaging into feeding or moving away from us, not having its nose up. If it has the nose up, we freeze and we wait until it engages into an activity. The idea is that if it is engaged into feeding, digging a hole, feeding on termites or ants, there is a smaller probability of it sensing or listening to us approaching. Let's see what got inside that thicket. We're gonna take the opportunity to approach to get closer now. It's using its claws to access the nest of the insect they feed on. Now it's about to come out. Just went over that other hummock, small island of forest, and giving us another chance to get even closer here. There's less grass on the ground, so we'll make less noise. That was a great encounter. I hope you guys at home enjoyed, and let's see what else the Pantanal offers to us next time. Cheers.